Okay, come to a conclusion. I'm just starting to learn to fly with FPV, and I'm learning to fly with these goggles up here. The tactic G1, I believe. So, it's not as easy as it looks. It's really not, and I've realized that learning to fly FPV with goggles at this probably is not the bird for me. It's just too much, too powerful. Too much can go wrong when you're not used to flying with goggles. I'm afraid I'm going to fly into the side of my house or something, or hit a power line. So, as much as I want to fly FPV with this, I think I'm going to wait till I get some more experience. So, what I've had to do is, I went and got one of my toy grade quads, something a little more docile, a little bit more slower, and even though it's hard to fly in the wind, this is my Skytech TK110. I strapped the Eosheen TK02 on it. I took out the crappy Wi-Fi camera that came with it right here out of the nose, and I put a battery in there for the camera, and I'm running a 1100 single cell batteries in it, so I get decent flight time even with the extra weight. It came with 850, so that's what I think I'm gonna do for a while till I get comfortable with it. I burned 3 of these batteries with the goggles, flying with goggles. I crashed into the neighbor's fence. I clipped a power line. I could hear it clip it. And I crashed a couple other times. My remote does not beep when it gets LVC, so I really don't know when the battery's getting low, and I think that was a couple times I crashed, just lost power. So here's some of my first recorded goggle footage. Now, don't laugh at me. I'm just learning. And I really don't know why the video quality is so poor with this camera, but it is. It's pretty poor. But, all right. Thanks for watching.
Well, that long black train took to my baby and gone. Train, coming round the bend.
Mystery train,
coming round the bend. Because she's mine, all mine.
Down the line,
street train, we're bringing back my baby, because she's mine, all mine.